What's up, guys? It's Tyler Prime. And I gotta get these videos out quickly. Today we are watching SML movie, Bowser Jr. Gets Sick. And, you know, it's funny how they get sick. Actually, I don't think I got sick at all, except that one time I vomited. But we're not gonna go into detail, so hope you're all having a good Saturday. Besides me, but let's go.
Oh, man, I'm so sick.
All right, Junior, here's your soup. And you better...
What the hell is...
Boy, because it's very hot.
I want alphabet soup.
Well, we don't have any alphabet soup here, Junior. Just eat what I make.
It looks like throw up.
It's not throw up. It's good for you, okay?
Well, if it's so good, why don't you eat it?
Junior, Chef Peavy said you're sick. What? Who made this mess?
Chef Peavy did. He threw it because he said you don't pay him enough.
Well, it looks like he's gonna take a pay cut.
I knew it.
Oh, Dad, I'm really, really sick.
Ew, cooties, gross. Stay away from me.
Well, Dad, I don't have cooties.
Really? People still believe in that bullcrap?
I'm sick. I need you to take care of me.
Well, I can't do that, son. I'm sorry.
This is your fault.
Because in family-friendly land, everybody just eats bubblegum and cotton candy and has a real nice time. And in family-friendly land, you never even get sick in the first place.
Well, can you give me a flu shot?
No. Don't even say that. No, we can't do flu shots. And that's been confirmed by manual review.
SML movie Bowser's flu shots. Not suitable for most advertisers, confirmed by manual review. Wow.
That somebody watched it and said, nope, no more flu shots, that's a big no-no. Because apparently, in family-friendly land, all you get is gumdrop kisses.
Well, then, what can you do for me?
I can give you a big thumbs up and tell you to stay away from everybody else.
Wait, stay away from everybody else? Why?
Well, because he's contagious.
What does contagious mean?
Well, he can get you sick if you're too close to him.
Worst parents ever.
Hey, Junior, want to buy some grits?
Some grits?
Yeah, we're selling grits for a fundraiser.
Oh, Cody, don't be shy. We're raising money so Mommy can get new implants. I want big gazongas.
They're just keeping it PG-13, so they don't get demonetized.
She's tired of stuffing her bra.
What? No, I can't really buy grits right now. I'm really, really sick.
You're sick? Why aren't your mommy and daddy taking care of you?
First of all, he has no mother, his mother left him, and his father is a terrible person who abuses the hell out of him. Do I need to go on?
Because I don't have a mommy, and my dad doesn't like me.
Well, I could take care of you.
Shut up, Mom. Stay in your lane.
What? You'll take care of me?
Of course, honey. Come on, let's go in the house and take care of you.
Oh, really?
Now just let Mommy Judith take care of you. Okay, great, Mommy's all tucked in. Now we can go. We still have a lot of grits to sell.
You two get jealous.
Cody, my breast implants can wait. Your friend here is sick.
Oh, so much for keeping a PG-13.
Oh, how are you going to get breast implants from selling grits?
It's part of the Grits for Tits program. If you sell 100 boxes of grits, they give you a new rack. And I want double D.
Well, shoot. If she's going to be taking care of me, I want something good to look at. I'll take 100.
No, you won't, Junior. Those tits are mine. Boys, I have two. One for each of you.
Well, actually, you're a cow, so you have four.
Dang.
Should we just go? No, Cody, not until we take care of your friend here. What do you need, honey?
Some alphabet soup would be nice.
Okay, alphabet soup coming right up. Mom, if you like him so much, why don't you just get a room? Cody, don't be so mad. Let's just go get some soup for your friend. There you go, honey. There's your alphabet soup.
I love you. That's actually nice of her. Now I used to think she was weird. Huh. Guess she can always change her character's personality.
It's special just for you.
What? I love you.
Mom, you wrote I love you in a soup? Oh, how did that get there? I'm sorry, that must have been a mistake. A mistake, Mom? Those are the only letters in the bowl.
And also, you gave me a fork instead of a spoon. Listen, lady, I understand you eat cake all the time, so you only get a fork, but I need a spoon, you fat pig.
I appreciate it. Is there anything else I can get you, honey?
Well, a nice warm bath would be nice.
A bath? Mom, you cannot give him a bath.
Why is it when I'm watching a Bowser Jr. get sick, I start coughing? I did not cough all day.
There you go. There's your nice warm bubble bath. But Mom, he doesn't deserve a nice warm bubble bath. And I also got you some cheese and crackers. But Mom, those are my cheese and crackers.
Why does it look so delicious?
Well, Cody, who's going to help your little duck buddy Gerald eat all these cheese and crackers? Gerald, what the fuck are you doing here?
One day, come on.
Yeah, Ken, your ass does look pretty tight in those booty shorts.
I just want my mom back. What do I do, Ken? Ken?
What the hell?
Ken, if you enter that modeling competition, I will tan your behind.
There you go, sweetie. You're all tucked in.
I knew Ken would just go right there.
Put your little dolly and you're ready to go to sleep.
But I don't want this stupid doll. It's Cody's.
Mom, have you seen Ken?
Uh-oh. No, not again.
Cody, are you okay?
Oh, you think this is cute?
Wait, what?
Stealing my boyfriend?
I'm not stealing
you. Was this your idea? Cody, what's wrong? And you? I take back all those tight-ass comments I said earlier. Your ass is fat and flabby, just like your abs. Lose some weight, fatty.
Can I take it all back? I didn't mean it. You fucking Hercules.
Apologizing in about 4.1 seconds.
And Mom, you like taking care of sick kids, huh? Well, I'll show you a sick kid.
What's Cody's problem?
I haven't seen your daddy the whole time I've been here. Where is he?
Oh, he's usually upstairs watching TV. He doesn't really pay attention to me.
Well, I'm gonna go talk to him, because he needs to be taking care of you, because you're a good son.
Hey there, are you Junior's dad?
Who's asking? Oh, hi, Mama! Man, you are perfect! The only thing that's missing on you, though, is Big Kazanka.
So, well, do you want to buy some grits?
Does it look like I want to buy some grits?
Does it look like I want to buy...
All your used tissues?
Yeah.
Okay. That's disgusting. I'm about to throw up. That's just disgusting.
I can taste the boogers. I need more.
Cody, those are actually my used tissues before I was sick.
Even better.
Cody, why are you doing that? Disgusting.
Junior, cough in my mouth.
What?
I need you to cough in my mouth. I know I've asked you to do it before, but do it now.
I'm not coughing in your mouth, Cody.
I do it. Yeah, that's good.
Cody, what are you doing? You're gross.
Junior, my mom likes to take care of sick kids, so I need to get really sick so she'll notice me again.
Cody, that's stupid.
Junior, I'm gonna go lick the bathroom floor. I'll be right back.
Ew.
That was amazing.
I just cheated on my husband with a turtle.
Wait, what? You have a husband?
Yeah.
What this was? Look, take your grits and leave me, woman. I know what this was. You just used me as a toy just to get another notch under your belt. Don't you love me? I was looking for love, not another fling.
Well, your dad almost bought some grits.
What, did you ask why he doesn't like taking care of me?
Oh,
mother of hell.
Am I sick enough for you now?
Cody, why are you green?
Cody, kids, what happened to you?
Well, Mom, ever since Junior got sick, you've been taking care of him and you forgot about me. So I got myself sick so you would notice me again.
Cody, I would never forget about you. You're my Cody-kins.
Really?
Well, of course, Cody. I was only taking care of your little friend because he was sick and he didn't have a mommy. Now, let's go home and get you a nice warm bath.
Yay!
Well, at least Cody's mom didn't forget about him. And at least he has a mom. Unlike Joseph!
Dang! Which SML character would you want to be and why? I'd rather be either Black Yoshi, Woody, or Jeffrey. No, I'm not doing it. Okay. What the dang it? No. Anyways. This was SML movie, Bowser Jr. Gets Sick, I Nearly Threw Up on Camera. Great. And surprisingly, people who live in this house are getting new phones, so hey. Anyway, I'm kidding. What the hell? That's awesome. Anyways guys, hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did not, I don't care, but if you did not, comment, share, and subscribe. I will see you in the next video, guys. Not this time. Wham! Bam! Sham!